How does sweet orange affect diabetic kidney disease?
Yes. Well, if there's a buildup of toxic elements in the kidneys, they can malfunction. Unfortunately, with diabetics, if too much glucose floods the kidneys, they can shut down. And it's amazing how many diabetics have a kidney problem. But diosmin and the hesperidin in the sweet orange help to detoxify those elements to keep the kidneys safe.
What is the buildup called?
It's another protein, albumin, is a
Okay.
buildup of that, and it can flood the kidneys and cause them to shut down. So we need the sweet orange again to get rid of that and again keep the blood flowing in the kidney area.
So does it cause fluid retention?
Yes, it does. Yes.
And what are the effects of that?
Well, the kidneys just shut down. You know, if they're flooded with too many things like too much glucose or other elements, they can shut down, unfortunately.
So the hesperidin and the diosmin affect the capillary health.
Oh, absolutely. Yes.
And so there's a circulation going on and there's no fluid retention.
Yes.